Hello everybody, Wolf from Wolf and Raven Gaming, and we are back with Stories Untold Chapter 3. This one is called The Station Process. Now, I would like to remind everybody, once again, especially after that last chapter, if you have epilepsy, you probably should not be play this game, and you should probably not be playing this game. There was a lot of flashing in the last episode. I don't know what's going to happen in this one, but, we're about to find out. So the starting stays the same for all the chapters by the looks of it. Where are we in chapter 3?
Station 3, do you read me?
Greenland by the looks of it?
Give me a sign, man. This storm is getting pretty wild.
We got a microfiche machine. A radio.
Come on, 3, log in. Quit fucking around.
Login is 03031968 by the looks of it. Before I do that, can I play with this at all? I can play with it. All right, I'm logged in.
There he is.
Finally, what took you?
Monitoring station, Greenland research base.
I'll take that as a yes.
Yeah, you can't reply. You should be able to hear you though. Can see activity registering, so your voice is definitely going through.
Okay, we can chat later, 3.
Yeah, this is pretty serious. I've had a distress call from Central. There's a situation and we have to fire up signal monitoring and relay systems right away.
What kind of situation?
I don't know. I'm assuming it's got something to do with this storm. Whatever it is, it's big to want to involve us.
Shit. Okay, what do we do then?
Well, my fucking cabin power isn't holding up in this weather, so I can't process the signals myself. 2, you need to feed the frequency information through to the backup terminal in Station 3. And 3, you just need to tune, decode, and process. Just refer to the handbook on the microfilm. It'll walk you through it.
I've never done any of this stuff, so I'm not going to be much help, I'm afraid.
It's simple, honestly. You could do this in your sleep.
Okay, first one is due to appear in a minute or so. Have a quick read of that microfilm handbook. It should be on your left.
I'm going to get suited up and restart the generator. Don't fuck it up.
Alright, so I want to point out to everybody that the user's name is Jay Ashen, and in the last episode we were Mr. Ashen, is what the scientists kept calling us. Controls are the same, I can still use... Oh,
okay,
whoa!
Okay, 3, we're up. Do whatever it is you're supposed to do.
That's not what I meant to do. On receipt of a callback code. Oh. All right, well, let's go see what we got. FM. So, FM. We're looking at 1930. I figured it out. Wow, that was foolish of me. Abacus, 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 abacus. Sys.exe dash d dash e. AI locate 14 9 3 13 0 14 allocate 282-A 14 9 3 output log-false. 202. Is that what that's supposed to be? 13 0 14 14 9 3. That's what it's supposed to be.
13 0 14. Okay, my light here just turned green and the signal stopped. So I think you did it right. Next one coming up in 30 seconds, apparently.
Don't leave them hanging too long. I don't know what they're for, but I know we have to make them top priority, or I'll get shit.
Of course, don't worry, we'll keep on top of it. Okay, there it is. Creepy sounding things, aren't they?
USB. 3500.
1, 2.
26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 26 14 0 1 2 Proc, begin.
26, 14, 0, get init, get.int xyz.
26, 14, 0, 1, 2. Does it have to be a capital?
26, 14, 0, 1.
Really?
2.
You're gonna be that picky?
26, 14, 0, 1, 2.
That's right, because these are all capitals.
26, 14, 0, 1, 2.
Okay, what did I forget?
26, 14, 0, 1, 2.
Oh!
26, 14, 0, 1, 2.
So I need X, which is the second.
26,
Y, which is
14,
the fifth.
0, 1, 2. 26, 14, 0, 1, 2.
Obviously, I need to read my instructions more than I was.
26, 14, 0, 1, 2. 26.
Sanctuary, just pushing this update to the transmitter now. Getting the hang of it, huh? Next one coming up. One. What does GCS mean?
GCS? What do you mean?
Yeah, no, this next one has come through with an additional note. GCS 3 equals E1 V1 M1.
I've not seen it before. Check the microfilm. Might be something in there about it. Listen, let me know when you're done with that one. I haven't heard back from the transport team and I'm starting to worry.
Sure thing. Okay, here it is. Whoa. Okay, that's different.
Flashing red screen.
Yeah, quite the warning sign.
Shit. Something's going on. The last two must have just been testing the system. Tune it as normal and I'll see what I can find out once I get these goddamn lights on.
So I think it's 0, 0. 7, 7. Last one, 0. Oh, I see what I did wrong. It's the second one's not a zero. It's a short one at the end. Code word Kansas. Package X is the largest number from the original broadcast, which is 9. And Y is the smallest number, which is 0. Point.pkg.exec. SAL A to G. Yes.
Okay, one, we're done. Nothing has happened really, all good. What did you want?
I'm about to head outside to look at this generator. My cabin is completely out. Listen, I just checked the roster and we were supposed to hear from the supply team 3 days ago. But I've had nothing. No responses either.
Shit. The storm?
I hope not. 3, can you monitor a range for me? They use an emergency signal somewhere between 8, 8,500 range. FM. See if you can track it down for me.
That's our supplies for the next 6 months. If they turn back, what do we do?
We can reschedule. I'm more worried that they didn't turn back. Otherwise, we'd be having a drink by now. The boat was called 20F.
God, yeah. Okay. 3. 8, 8,500 FM somewhere. See if you can pick up a distress signal or something.
bewoners van de Oosterpyramide hebben buiten de weerpatronen gehaald en ook een gevoelde elektrische activiteit in de atmosfeer. Meteorologen kunnen deze abnormaliteit nog steeds niet verklaren. Tim Whiteman van de Weermonitoring verklaart deze avond: dit zijn de nieuwe verschijnselen. Het lijken nu tuigen te zijn van de eerste flitsen. Vooralsnog zijn er geen slachtoffers genomen.
So something's happening in Madrid.
Does anyone read? This is Supply Vessel 20F, do you read me?
Oh my god, that's them.
This is a distress signal from Supply Vessel 20F. Please respond. Is anyone there? We don't have enough supplies to last whatever this is out. We have some on board, but it's not enough. We try to turn back, but the storm, or them, have messed with our GPS and sent us straight into the ice.
What on earth is he talking about?
We'll hold up here. We just got word from Central that New York has fallen. Everyone's gone there. I thought us being so remote would give us time, maybe, but I can see it coming. Be ready. All of you. It's 20F out.
One, are you there? Are you hearing this?
Lock your door, two. Three, do the same.
What do you mean? Did you hear the report?
I just got a call from Station B at the coast. Something is happening. I don't know what, but they said we had to lock up and stay in our cabin. Then it went dead.
What are you talking about?
Just do it. They're here.
Ugh! Who are they? Shit, Wom, there's another GCS signal coming in. Do we process it still?
Yeah. As long as the GCS number is going up, we're helping a lot of people.
It was 3 last time. It's 6 this time. What does it mean?
That's good. That's good. Just process the signals.
That's it in.
Hotel Bravo Echo Mike Zulu Sierra Hotel Bravo Echo Mike Zulu Sierra Hotel Bravo. Echo. Mike.
Zulu. Sierra.
Hotel. Bravo. Echo. Mike. Zulu. Sierra.
Okay, where's your guy's phonetic? Hotel. You're obviously doing it differently than me.
Bravo. Echo. My. Zulu. Sierra.
What's my frequency?
Hotel.
6970.
Bravo.
I think I see what's going on.
My. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
I see. So,
Mike
is 15.
Zulu. Sierra. Hotel.
Zulu is 2.
Bravo. Echo.
Sierra is 21.
Mike. Zulu. Sierra.
Hotel.
Hotel. Bravo. Echo. Mike.
Is gonna be 10.
Sierra.
Bravo is gonna be 4.
Bravo.
Echo is gonna be 7.
Echo. Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo.
Centaur.
Echo. Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
There's Centaur.
Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo.
M dot status dash R.
Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
Command dot str dash sid.
Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
Command string minus Z H dot grid
Mike.
Capital W.
Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo.
Once I finally figured this out.
Three. There's something. I don't know what I'm looking at. Cabling? One, I can see something above Three's cabin. One of the power lines down. One, are you there?
Fuck. What the hell is that?
I can't see you from here, One. What's going on?
It's above me. Shit, it's above me. It's over Station 3, too. They're here.
What's here? Jesus, One, what the fuck is out there?
It's fine. It's fine. You'll be fine.
Shit. Here's another signal. GCS7 equals E1V5M1. One, what the hell? It's flashing urgent.
USB 8150. Okay, USB 8150. Process total 18, 22, 27. Tesla.
1 8 9 0 4 5. 1 8 9 0 4 5. 1 8 9 0.
Guys, are any of you walking around in that storm? That's crazy. You'll get yourself killed.
No one is outside. You're seeing things, Four.
9 0 4 5. 1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5. 1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
X equals 189.
Y equals 3. Number station 3. This is station 4. Do not go outside. Don't go out there. Stay inside. Lock up. Do not go out there.
And Zed will be Tesla.
5.
Guys, I'm shutting down station 5 and getting the fuck out of here. They took 6. Station 6 is fucking gone. Those things just ripped it out of the ground.
9, 0, 4, 5.
Point dot 1.
8, 9, 0, 4, 5. 1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
Did I get my password wrong?
1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5. 1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
Okay, back to the appendix. What did I mess up?
9, 0, 4, 5.
17, 18, 22, 27. Yes, it's less. TESLA.
1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
My word is sacrifice, right? I'm doing this right? Yeah.
1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
That is the authorization from Appendix 5. C.
1,
frequency
8,
is 8150
9,
USB.
0,
4, USB
5.
8150. Total of the broadcast
1,
numbers.
8, 9, 0, 4, 5. 1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
Oh, greater than 30. Alexander is my code. I'm an idiot.
1, 8, 9, 0, 4, 5.
3. James, the last signal hasn't sent. My terminal is going crazy demanding a response. I think the wind has misaligned the transmitter or something. We need to go out to it. Please, James, I'm sorry, but I can't get out. I'm trapped. You'll still be able to hear me, though. Go. Go.
Hell, that was weird. I just got dragged out, and then there's nothing there. This is the first time we actually get to move around, so this is kind of neat. Seems to be good on that, as far as I can tell. Oh, I see. I apparently have to start the generators. I'm assuming this is the direction I'm supposed to go. I almost prefer the Morse code to that. Up.
These machines, they are your lifeline. Follow them. Please.
James, go to them. Tell them what happened.
Mr. Asian, can you hear me?
What the hell? Oh, wow.
Welcome back.
Okay, well, now we see how that ties together. Wow. So now I have no idea what to think. But we're back in the room with the computer that we started in. I guess we'll see in the next section what happens. Until then, watch out for giant tentacles coming out of the sky.